Maybe one of the big trucks would let him be a friend.
Who cares if the job is tough? We're the trucks who got the stuff. Straight, flip, drop, roll. Time to take it down the road. Who cares if the job is tough? We're the trucks who got the stuff. Straight, flip, drop, roll. Time to take it down the road.
Let me help. I'll just back up close to you and...
Ouch! That hurt!
Sorry, Mr. Mighty Loader.
Yo, kid, take a hike. Find someone else to bother. I'm busy.
Yeah, he's busy. That's something I'd like to be. Busy.
And so Scrapper moved on to find the next big truck and hoped all the way to his taillight that this hard worker would have time for him.
Chop, crunch, snap, release. My vehicular activities never cease.
At first, Mighty Shear didn't even notice Scrapper.
Hey, what are you doing here?
I just wondered if you needed any help.
I should say not. Now, please depart and let me attend to my vocational calling in tranquility and peace.
Huh?
Leave.
Tarnation, get back to me. I don't need that pile up. No siree.
Y'all messed up the work I just done. Tarnation, Peanut, that's no fun.
I'm sorry, Mr. Bulldozer, sir.
This isn't some kind of hoo-ha party, Peanuts. It's a work yard. And with you around, it makes the work hard.
Well, maybe if you let me help you, I can make it easier.
Y'all help me? A day like that I'll never see. Now go away. Go someplace new. I've got big, big truck work to do.
But I could help you. I really could.
And that's when Scrapper spotted Mighty Crane doing a very important job.
Wow! I'd sure like to help do that.
Reach, grab, lift, claw. Hardest work you ever saw. Grab, pinch, lift, drop. A mighty crane's work will never stop.
Scrapper watched in fascination as Mighty Crane moved the heavy pieces of metal higher and farther than any truck he'd ever seen.
Wow!
And when Mighty Crane finally stopped for a well-deserved rest, Scrapper hurried over to talk to him.
You work all day, Mr. Mighty Crane.
Is that right, Yellow?
But I'd rather help you.
Help me?
Sure, I could be a real good worker.
Not a chance. You're a mite too small for a real buckaroo. Now hit the trail and head back to your home ranch.
He didn't even bother to say goodbye.
And now Scrapper had only one more chance to find someone who would see what a good worker he was.
Magnet is really awesome. He uses magnetic power to pick up metal. I think you'll know I can work hard. Now, if I can just get his attention. I know.
Hey, that tickles.
Look out!
Realize how hurt you could have been?
I'm sorry.
Sorry isn't enough. Now, I told you to get out of here, and I mean it.
But I was only trying...
I don't care what you are trying. We have important work to do here, and you're just in the way. Now get lost.
Big Boss is correct. You're not big enough or strong enough for this place.
You'll make trouble that we don't need. So hit the road, Peanut, with all your speed.
I suggest you vacate the premises with maximum promptness.
Yo! This is no place for small fry.
We'll never have enough this scrap and get treaded with you in our corral.
Okay, I'm sorry. I'll go.
Scrapper hadn't cried for a long time, and he tried hard to keep the tears from showing in his headlights.
All I wanted was a chance.
He had never felt so all alone.
If nobody wants me, I'll just leave.
Scrapper felt he had no other choice.
If nobody wants me, I have to run away.